coming. Solace back to her life to make the devil go back down to where he came from at the sound of all her screams of discontent. I'll let Fido's feeling where they made the sacrifice that horrid night lived in the past and where the light. Time, the rate that's best for you. sitting. Thank you, friends, and thank you, friends of friends. You know what I'm talking about. So I made an album, and it's online today. Woo! Crazy.
What's it called?
Life of Pablo. Buddy Peter, he plays banjo on that song on the album. That's him shaking his head. Yeah. When you were young and your heart was a lumber, you used to say, live and let live. In this ever changing world in which we live, makes you give. Yeah. I ain't got no physical copies or anything, but
what I do have are note cards with the link to where you can find it,
and on the back I have Snapple facts. Is that cool?
That's so cool.
There are 293 ways to make change for $1. That's just one.
Do is you go to the link and you enjoy your Snapple fact,
and then you recycle it because it's my fucking Earth Day.
Yay!
All right, this one's for Dan and Katie. Leah, you got my pick still?
Thanks, Leah.
Thank you. dry your eyes. I won't tell your mother. She won't ever discover what you kept under the covers. Please don't cry. I am not your brother. I am not your lover. And there is nothing wrong.
Thank you.
and sweat and keepers. I'm doing great. Yeah, y'all know the band Animal Camera? Yo, this is the bassist right here. Crazy. The one who's leaving that is just called. Delicious. Back to where you're okay. and everything but please talk to me. Feeling so helpless from this far, so helpless that I can't help you with all you've got. Here I am thinking of you, of everything you do, of the place where I'm not. I think we can make it, but talk to me. Long enough to show I'll use my mind if I don't talk to you. If I don't talk to up all of his wild years on a nail that he drove into his own forehead. Frank sold used office supplies way down San Fernando Road across the interstate from the Kinko's of Jack in the Box, and he made good money, so he assumed a $30,000 loan at 15.25%. Put a small down payment on a little two-bedroom place just outside of the valley that he and his wife just loved. Like self-cleaning ovens, modern kitchen, a whole bunch. His wife, Frank thought, at least. Well, he thought she was a spent piece of used jet trash. But she made him good Bloody Mary. She kept her mouth shut most of the time, and their little chihuahua together named Carlos, who had some kind of a skin disease and was totally blind. Totally blind. It's a real renaissance, man, Frank. Frank drove a little Nissan sedan. He was so fucking happy. One night, Frank was driving home from work, and he stopped off at a plaid pantry and picked up a couple of Mickey's Big Mounts, which he drank in the Nissan sedan on the way to the Shell station, where he bought a gallon of gas and a can. Drove home drunk to the perfect little house.